the pain. My life doesn't need to be explained. I chose to walk the line as one. Sometimes, as I live upon my island, cut up from emotion and its pain.
People following in the footsteps of Take That, the other boy bands are out there. Are there any that you think might have any degree of longevity, or do you think it'll be a brief excursion for them all?
I think with most of them, it's too early to tell. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't think that when we had our first album, everyone would point at me and say, you know, I think he'll be still here in 6 years. I don't think that was obvious back then.
Do you look at it sort of with a sense of nostalgia at all?
Do you know, I would not go back there for anything. You know, it's nice to watch it, and it's quite, sometimes it brings a smile to my face, but no way would I want to be back there. It's such a, you know, all that time when you're in that sort of, that pigeonhole of being a young teenage boy group, the clock's ticking every, and you can feel it, you know, you can just, you know, every time you have a record out, it's like, is this going to be it? Right. And I'm just so glad that I feel maybe it's naive of me to say, but I feel I've escaped from it now. I feel that the bomb's stopped ticking. I'm very much in control now of, of my destiny. And although we had more, we had a great deal of that in the group. As a five, we decided a lot of things, but even more so now, I have complete control over everything. And that's peace of mind as well. I think that's the reason I do that. But I mean, it's so important, you know, nobody tells me where to go and what to do now. This year's been weird because I've been like, it's been hard to sleep this year because the days are so frantic. You get to bed and you think, you go to sleep straight away and then you're up a couple of hours later and it's ready to go again. It's been quite strange, so I'd kind of like to settle a little bit more.
Do you give yourself a goal? You say, right, this is where I want to be 12 months from now or 6 months from now, or do you just roll with it?
Oh, we've got to roll with it, yeah. I don't believe anybody plans like that because you just don't know what's going to happen.